It's MC Monty in the place to be. Welcome to the adventures of MC Monty. This month's theme, the Black Panther.
In this video, I'm going to be making Black Panther's vibranium accessories, the armor that goes around the wrist, the forearm, the necklace, and the ankle. All the vibranium pieces you see in this comic book version of the Black Panther.
As usual, everything you need is listed in the description below. Gather your supplies and let's get to it.
For your necklace, you need one big piece and about 10 small pieces. For the necklace, you need one big piece and about 10 small pieces. You can also do this with 8 small pieces depending on how big you are. The big piece is 2 inches wide at the base and 3 1/4 inches tall. And this piece goes on top like this. For this piece, I just cut a piece that's this almost the same length. This is 3 inches tall, so almost the same length. And you're gonna glue the pieces so that they are like so. For the small pieces, you need the same setup, but this small piece is 2 3/4 inches long, and it's 1 1/2 inches at the base. And then again, you cut another small piece to go on top. That's the same length. And you glue all these pieces together. Next, I sketched out the base for my necklace. And this is just a half loop that goes around my neck. So I traced this onto EVA foam and I extended it a little bit and flipped it over to mirror it and trace it on the other side, then cut it out. So your necklace pieces will go, the claws for the necklace piece will go on here like so. And I'm gonna end up using 8. If you make your claws a little bit smaller, you can get 8 or 10 on here easily. So with the size of this necklace, I would like to make my claws a little bit smaller, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna get a good spacing and use 8 like that. Now glue everything into place. Next, I'm using my tape measure to measure my wrist and get an accurate measurement of my wrist and my ankle. Then I just cut out a rectangle piece of EVA foam that goes around my wrist. Use my heat gun to form it, and I did the same thing for a piece that goes around my ankle. But this piece that goes around my ankle has 2 score lines in it. So I use my X-Acto knife and heat gun to create the score mark and the look of the ankle bracelet. And then I use my heat gun to form it. Next, I'm using a pattern that I created for the belt, and I extend the belt to the length of my waist. And there's a little silver accent piece behind the belt, and that's the second pattern. So I cut out a piece of EVA foam and extended it on the right and the left to go around my waist. And I cut out the 2 pieces that go behind the belt. and this is what the pattern looks like. I just cut two pieces out to mirror each other. And then I'm gonna glue these accent pieces behind the main part of the belt. So now I'm drawing where the glue needs to go. I'm just using a pen to mark where the glue needs to go on both sides. And then I'm using contact cement in those areas that I marked off. And when it gets tacky, I'm gonna stick those pieces together. This is what it looks like when they're complete. Next, I created a pattern for the forearm. And this is what the vibranium piece that goes around the forearm looks like. And I just cut that out of EVA foam. And I'm gonna use my X-Acto knife to draw the score lines again and use my heat gun to open up those lines. Next, I'm gonna work on the claws for the gloves. I'm using some gloves that I already had, just using black gloves. And I'm gonna make small rectangles and fold them over to fit on my fingers. Right now I'm using tape to test this out, to secure it and make sure it's gonna work. And then I use contact cement to glue the claw on the top. I just cut out a rectangle shape for the claw. Then I use my heat gun to shape the claw and give it a little bit of a curve. And as you can see, this is gonna work, so I made all five fingers. And the last thing I did was to coat all of the pieces with plaster dip and then two coats of silver paint. And after all the pieces were dry, I used Velcro to create closures on all the pieces.